Good morning, guys. It's humid outside. Couldn't sleep, so I'm gonna get up. We're gonna run out to another wildlife management area today. It's called Dinner Island Wildlife Management Area. It's a working cattle farm that the state has taken over for wildlife management for hunting. Maybe we'll see something. Who knows? Stick around. Well, as you can see, it's a long road. Well, we're getting there. Well, we're here.
You can't see nothing yet.
Get up here to the check station and we'll wait. Got some light fog today, so that means no wind, so we might see some movement. Check station. Got a nice map of the route we'll be taking. Some information. Seasonal hunting, fishing. This is a working cattle farm. A lot of cattle ponds and stuff. I wouldn't be fishing in them. Hiking, camping, wildlife viewing, biking, horseback riding, tree hugging. I mean nature viewing and wildlife viewing. Camping, there are two designated campsites. They are primitive. No kind of amenities. No water, no sewer, no electric. There's an outhouse right there if you could see it. It says you are in bear country. I've never seen a bear out here. There's also reports of panthers out here. I've never seen a panther out here. Have seen bobcats. So, there's the horizon. We're just waiting on the sun to come up so that we will have shooting light. Video shooting light. Not gun shooting. Not yet anyway. And get this party started. Seeing as how GoPro don't have a zoom, won't be able to see anything far away anyway, so this is enough daylight if we want to see anything. Sure as hell bugs out. Just that few little minutes I got out of the truck, boy, they got everywhere. Like I said, this is a working cattle ranch. So we'll be going in and out of different pastures. Looks like they've been doing some dredging out here. Get it all cleaned up. We've been getting some rain since the last time I was out here. And yes, there are gators in these waters. Lots of them. We'll be back. What is going on with this camera? But anyway, 2 weeks before hunting season, and it's soaked out here. That is why I hate hunting South Florida anymore. Again, I don't know if you can see them. There's about 10 turkeys right out there in front of me. I was hoping to see some today. And we got the trifecta. Deer, hog, turkey. You can see some gators, wild frogs. Beautiful. Hope you can see that. Treat a hog. I haven't seen a hog out here in years. And there's one right there fixing to run right in front of my truck. Or not. He's just going to stop. Oh, there he goes. There we go, guys. Look at that big boy. Yes, nice. Boy, did y'all get lucky today. Now this is a new little rest area for the hunters and the tree huggers, I mean the nature lovers that come out. This is the presence of panthers warning sign. Gives you a comparison. Panther, bobcat, house cat. Handicap parking. Gives you a little more information, the restoration and all the stuff they're doing. They do controlled burns out here. Removing invaders, invasive species are everywhere you go now. This is really a beautiful area out here sometimes of the year. If you don't mind the bugs, of course, biting flies, mosquitoes, no-see-ums, ticks, all the lovely creatures. Can't see them, but there's about four deer straight out there grazing in that field. Like I said before, this is a working cattle ranch. There's fences everywhere. This is also a wildlife management hunting area. You can truck anywhere you want. Cross the fence anywhere you want. But like I also said, and as you've seen, there are gators out here. So whether you're crossing a ditch, a flag pond, or just an open field, watch out. Because there are gators, there are water moccasins, there are diamondback rattlesnakes out here. Now, as far as boas, boa constrictors, pythons, I don't know. But bobcats, coyotes, but it's a nice place to hunt, as long as you're here. There's an alligator in the middle of the road. Not happy with me.
Looks like something took a piece of his tail off.
That was cool. That area right there is all fresh cut, cleaned out. Good area to hunt this year. If you don't mind wading in the water. Not sure you can see it, there's another digger standing right there. About 50 yards out. It is really wet out here. I mean, these fields are underwater. There's another one moving over there. You might be able to see that one. A little one. They're doe. They're not scared of me. raccoons, possums, coyotes. Vast array of wildlife out here. Some good, some bad. Some of the other wildlife out here. Cows. Lots of cows. Now I've seen more deer since the first ones I've shown, but they are way off. You will not be able to see them. I mean, for instance, right out there there's about three deer, but they're so far out. And no zoom on this. You can't see. I can see him walking across right there. Probably a 10-point buck, but we can't tell. Turkeys. There used to be a bunch of hogs in here, but they've changed some of the hunts, and the hogs pretty much got wiped out. We'll be back. You probably can't see them. There's about eight deer right there in front of me, just grazing right there in that field. I'm just sitting there staring at me. Good sign. See him running, moving around a little bit. Maybe we'll get some a little closer. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. It was fun to get out of the house today. I woke up this morning, couldn't go back to sleep, so I said, well, I'll come on out here and see what I can do. You know the deal. Like, subscribe, thumbs up, notification, all that good stuff. Share it, comment, all that good stuff. So be safe out there. God bless, and get outside. Look how beautiful that is. Looks better than the TV. And four walls. Get out there.